There's an old practice of tightening a screw pin shackle so it is hand tight and then backing it off an eighth to a quarter of a turn. The idea behind this was that a screw pin will often tighten down further when the load is applied. This is an unsafe practice. We must always abide by the lifting product manufacturer's instructions for the product usage. A loose pin and the method of backing off the pin has never been condoned by shackle manufacturers.